family in small village, untenable tenant, neglected. Father was a weaver, and like so many people at the time, family was poor, could not read, and had no Bible for it. Nevertheless, they had a real faith in God, and regularly attended the chapel on Sundays, for they had a Bible read. At home in the evenings, they often enjoyed themselves with family retelling the biblical story.
Thank you.